Sunday, wherever y'all doing, consistency. You need to be consistent. You have to be consistent. This, you know, we were talking about bands today in the car, and they were talking about how Valley used to get up, you know, get ready for Jackson State, and then the rest of the weeks, they be laid back and lackadaisical. Well, you shouldn't be like that at all. Every game you play, every performance you have, you got to take it to that level. That's how I do. Even y'all see, when I march, not when I do the march aerobics, I'm trying to put my best on the floor as if it's my last. And I want y'all to get in that same mindset. When I leave, you still have these things that I've instilled in you and the ideas and the energy that I've instilled in you. When I leave, that's my goal. That's when I come to schools, that's what I do. I try to instill that same idea of Chris Jones, the march aerobics, the eating right, the giving your performance, giving your best, your all. I want you to do that at all times. Not just when I'm here, but do it at all times. Some of you have benefited so much, and I'm looking at you physically, you lost some inches and some weight. Even Mr. Lee said he lost 3 pounds. That's right, that's what I'm saying. It works, y'all. I mean, we're all trying to be healthy and trying to have longevity in life. That's all, and that's what I'm about. I mean, I don't want to be no old person, and you've seen it. You know, I don't want to be that old person that's in the wheelchair, who's 7 years old. Hey, you know what I'm saying? I need somebody to push me around. I don't want nobody pushing me around. I want to be able to walk and go where I have to go and do what I got to do. I don't want to live that life. I mean, do you? I mean, honestly, do you want to have some tubes up in your nose and stuff? You got a machine, you got to carry an air machine with you. No, man, that's not the life. That's what I'm saying. Take care of yourself now while you're young, so when you do get older, you're at an auspicious level that, you know, nobody can take you down from, because you're already on the mindset. I got to eat right. I got to live right. I got to drink my water. I got to eat my vegetables. I got to get my rest. Those things. That's all I'm saying. That's it. And then when it comes to your performance mentality, I got to be at my best. I got to practice. I got to work hard. I want to be the best. I got to be the best. If I'm dancing, I want to be the best dancer ever. If I'm marching, I want to be the best marcher. If I'm the drum major, I'm a tuba player, whatever. I want to be the best. Strive for greatness at all times. That's all I got to say to y'all today. But today we're going to get crunk. I'm going to do something creative today. I'm going to do some crackhead. I call it crackhead bandsmanship. I create stuff. But I'm gonna show you better not to tell you. But nevertheless, y'all go ahead and warm up. I gotta go get the speaker. DTDT. Let me do the dog on time. All right. Pours up. Count it up. 1, 2, ready, bang. Thank you. One of my biggest qualities that I used to have as a drum major was I could create things real quick. I mean, real quick. Band director be like, "We need a dance routine tomorrow." I'd be like, "Okay. But I need something special." So I was always that person to come up with ideas. But today, what we're gonna do is, I wanna put four moves together from March aerobics, and we're gonna do it like this. I want you to say this chant with me. You gotta say this. Bang, bang.
Bang, bang.
Choo, choo, train.
Choo, choo, train.
Watch the band.
Watch the band.
Do their thing.
Do their thing.
What you gotta say all together. So bang, bang, choo, choo, train. Watch the band. Do their thing.
Man,
you gotta say it like, please don't use your inside voice, please. Please, don't use your inside voice. Alright, say it one more time. 5, 6, come on, 5, 6, 7, say.
First move.
The first move that we're gonna do, very simple move. We do it all the time. It's the G step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's all I want. Just 8 of them. 5, 6, 7. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure you take that foot inside. Do it again. Someone lost an earring? No, they didn't hear it. Okay, then cool. All right. 5, 6, 7. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got it? Say it again.
Yeah.
All right, we moving on. Say it back. Say the chant. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Say it.
Bang, bang, choo, choo, train. That's the band. Do that band.
That one sound like that. Y'all have a time to lose that box. What's that? You got to say it with some emphasis. I want you to put that finger up. Which hand you hold your instrument in your right hand. So your left hand, you're going to put it over there. 5, 6, here we go. 5, 6, 7, say.
Bang, bang, choo, choo, train. What's the band? Do that thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? 5, 6 again. 5, 6, say the chant.
Bang, bang, choo, choo, train. What's the band? Do that thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got that. All right, move it on. Say the next move.
Next move.
The next move is called soul train. You got a down, then a up. It's down, then up. It's down, and up. It's down, and up. Now, mind you, you're gonna have your instruments in your hand when you're doing this. So your hands is going down and up. Down, and up. Down, and up. 5, 6, run the top. 5, 6, say the chant.
Bang, bang, choo, choo, train. What's the band? Do your thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Soul train, down, then up. It's down, then up. You got that? All right, we're moving on. Say next move.
Next move.
The next move is very simple move too. This is a very simple move, very simple move. Now, you got that? Then you're gonna lean, you're gonna do the meat lean. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do it again. 5, 6, lean. 5, 6, 7, lean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you gotta pick that right leg up, bend that knee. I can't bend mine that very much. Not like that yet. 5, 6. Me lean right here, just lean. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the top. 5, 6, from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So train. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And lean. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got that. There it is. Say next move.
Next move.
All right, so you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5. I don't know what black college band you ain't never seen do that, bro. I sweat for cheese and crackers and buttermilk.
Here we go. 5, 6, point it out. 5, 6, 7, point it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your shoulders. 6, point it out. 5, 6, 7, point it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and stop. That's it. That's it. Here we go. One more time. We're going for the top. We're going for the top. Very simple. This is very simple. 5, 6 for the top. 5, 6, 7, say two.
Bang, bang, choo choo train. Watch the band.
Stop, 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 stop. Bang, bang, choo choo train. Watch the band do that thing. It's bang, bang, choo choo train. Watch the band do that thing. Say it with staccato. 5, 6, come on. 5, 6, 7, say it.
Bang, bang, choo choo train. Watch the band do that thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so train. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and stop. Y'all got that? Drum line, drum line. Go get your drums. Get your drums. Tubas. Go get your tubas. I'm gonna show you, this is what I do. This is what I do. I do this like this so quick. This is what I do. Tubas. All of them. Almost. 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 Now, one more time, we're gonna clean it up. This last time. Creativity of being imaginative, and I don't know, I guess because I've been around Bear all my life. My dad, my band director. Like yours. All right, let's go. We about to roll, the songs back. Roll them back again. Let's get down in now. Let's get down dirty. It's time to sweat. And we gonna sweat too. I'm gonna ugly today. Yo, what? Yo, who?
Let's go! 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 Let's go.
Rock it out, right here.
straight line. Go! Let it go, boy. Let it go, y'all. Let it go, y'all. I like that, y'all. I like that. Let it go, y'all. Let it go, y'all. Here we go. You gotta get this one up here. We'll be right back.
There you go. There you go. Here we go. Step it up. Let's go!
Bonquisha ain't done jack when working out. And then she trying to get crumb. And then she's going to get hurt. That's what's going to happen. I've seen it happen so many times. If you try to get crumb with your friend, try to break that thing down, and pow, you know what I mean? Wait a minute, girl. Wait a minute. You got to, I'm serious. Stop acting like you're cute in the bed. You don't get no house like that. We would boo you. I'm so serious. If you're in the bed and you and I see somebody watching like this, and I see somebody get that thing, I'm like, that's the dog right there. And the other person is boring. You can't have a boring man. And that's the individual. And I'm telling you this, ladies and gentlemen, you're not hearing me. Stop being in your inner self and think you cute. Get down with it and see what happens. I'm telling you, I got a full ride to Jackson State for a reason. Can't give me no full ride for nothing. I'm just telling you, I had multiple scholarships for a reason. And I'm telling you this, you have to overexert yourself. The showmanship does not come from showmanship doing small moves. If you're doing small moves, ain't nobody gonna see it. That's why I can't understand y'all dancing, y'all be. I can't see that, but I can see this. I can see that. I can see those moves. Make your moves energized. If you have a dance routine you're making, if you're marching, you just can't get to the line. They say, all right, we got marching 8 to 5, and you get to the line, and you scoot up to the line. No, you get to the line. So you make sure you get there. You make that, you put that period there.
If you notice, I ain't even trying to be funny. Mr. Buck do it all the time. When you be telling you,
I don't want y'all to march, he's struggling for a straight night.
He ain't saying, all right, do it like this. Because that's what he know. When he was in FAM and when he was at Marsh Brown, that's how they marched. They marched straight nights. If you didn't march night, they were going to cut your head. Straight up. I seen it. I went to a game one time. Fairview against South Carolina State. And there was a crowd in there. And they took a picture of him. His leg was like this. He's like, dog, what's your problem? That's almost a night. He said, boy, you better get that thing up. So they made him hold that thing all night long. All night. I was with the bros. I mean, you can't, that's personal business, but I was with the bros. He held that thing the whole night. I'm telling you, people watch you. Stop being cute. For real. I can't stand that cute stuff. If you, I'm gonna tell you another band I like to watch. And I hate to say it. NCAT. Y'all call them NCAT. North Carolina A&T. Have you ever seen the drum line? They are moving and flowing the whole time. They throwing drums. They doing flips. They going diving. Somebody taking pictures. Somebody slamming somebody. It's something crunk happening all the time. They keep that energy. And then when they do their dance routine, boy, they try to cut your tail. Bethune-Cookman, same thing, even though they're boring to me. But the energy in response to the people, to the crowd. You do not go to a Beyonce concert and she did this number right here. She did this right here. All the single ladies. You'll be like, what? I paid $200 for this? Right. You want to see her get down. You want to see her jam, just like people want to see you jam. That's what I'm saying. You cannot get the individual to hide. You can't hide. You got on the same colors I do. You can't hide, y'all. So with that being said, take my words in heed. I mean, just understand, I'm being so sincere. You got to push yourself. Get out your little cute zone. Like it's all good to be cute. It's not. It's all good to be lovely. To get that right dirt. And you see it yourself. As a little kid, you didn't watch the video. You didn't watch the little girl or the guy that was half tail watching. You watched the person that was showing out. You watched the girl with the rap kid that leg was up here. Hello. I know you did, because I do. I mean, I'm saying, it's eye-catching. It was a drum major at Jackson State last year. Everybody used to talk track on the Jackson State alumni chapter on the drum majors. We got a drum major page. They used to talk about him so bad. Like, bro, what you doing? He was messing up. He was messing up on the field. He was half-tail marching. And he was the tallest thing they had. Yes, sir. They used to get on him. But guess what? At the end of the season, he started picking up his game. He's like, man, bum, man, I'm tired of getting people. Talk about me. I'm telling you, we watch. So with that being said, all my people, everybody in here, motivate the individual next to you. Motivate that person that's in your bed. Motivate them to march. Your drummer just even said it today. He said, y'all want to watch? We watch the video. There you go right there. How many people were videoing the other night? Huh? You don't even know. How many times, how many videos did they send out to Instagram? How many videos did they send out to on Facebook or on TikTok? I'm telling you, in this world, you gotta be on point at all times. So with that being said, ladies, why? I appreciate y'all. Just want to let y'all know that I know I'm preaching, but I preach for a reason.
Hallelujah. Young people, there's nothing wrong with dancing for Jesus. And can't forget where we come from. So come on, let's have a little church right now. Thank you, Jesus.
About is, all right.
Y'all, I'll be on the road again. After I leave here, I'm going to Charlotte, then I'm going back. I gotta go to DC, so I'll be on the road again. But I just want to tell you thank you. I love y'all. I do. I really love y'all. I've gotten to know some of you very well, and some of y'all so cool in the gang. Well, all y'all really cool. But some of y'all are just cooler than cool. Like, that's my dog. You know, me and his daddy marched in the band together. Yeah, me and his daddy, that was my crab brother. His daddy was my crab brother. And it's a young lady in here, she plays trumpet. Where the young lady at? That's the young lady right there. Her father, is it you? It might be you, yeah. Well, this young lady, I don't know who it is, I know she plays trumpet, but her father marched in MDCC's band. And, okay. This young lady took it upon herself to tell her daddy, said, "Dad, the fitness man said don't eat no snacks, and I ain't eating no snacks. And I got to give you dap on that. I do, I got to give you kudos on that, for real." And those of you who stayed to the whole frame of the drinking the water, my brother from the ATL, I watched him every day. That young man right there, I watched him every day. He ain't never said, "Well,
this is Jones, I'm gonna drink some Kool-Aid today."
No, shut yourself out. Shut yourself out. Yo, I'm Desire Jordan from ATL, also from the Bronx, New York. You know what I'm saying? You're ATL on top, you already know what I'm saying?
He did his thing. And that made me so proud. It was a young lady that was eating some chocolate cake, and she got mad at me when I took her chocolate cake. She got so mad at me, she grabbed some with her hands and just ate it in front of my face. I gotta get some of them. But I do applaud that young lady still, because she endured the rest of the week. I know this is different for you as far as the health thing, as far as the water thing, as far as the eating thing, but I'm telling you without a shadow of a doubt, if you do this, even if you do it halfway, if you do 3 to 4 days a week of eating nothing but fruits and vegetables and chicken, turkey and fish, those type of things, you will see transition and transformation in your body. You will be much more healthier. You will live a longer life. You will be stronger. Your endurance will come up. All that. I'm going to say it like this. In the word. He said, don't eat the realm. You sacrifice the realm. He also said, I will feed the masses with fish, bread, and water. That's what he did, and he gave you wine. But I'm going to tell you like this, don't drink it dry. Because you don't need to do it, because all of y'all are too young. I'm going to tell you one more time. You got to understand. Stop messing up. Get yourselves right. Push your bodies. I enjoyed y'all. Appreciate it. Chris Jones.